あのハリーポッターと Home Alone の制作陣が送る一夜限りの大冒険が始まる。ネットフリックスオリジナル映画クリスマスクロニクル。
Hey Lisa here. Oh, no, sorry. Hey Vale here. Vale. Ghosts are common in the making of all movies. And according to the Movie Mistakes website, the movies with the most ghosts are Apocalypse Now with 390, Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban has 296, another Harry Potter movie, The Chamber of Secrets, has 289, Superman 4, The Quest for Peace has 276 and 67. Okay, so yes, let's get it right. Superman 4, The Quest for Peace has 267 and The Lord of the Rings, The Fellowship of the Ring has 2,000... And The Lord of the Rings, The Fellowship of the Ring has 262. Yeah. Now, if you love goofs and bloopers, click on the link in the description. And remember, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. See ya!